Today is the day that I get to stand before God and officially declare my love for you. And I couldn't be any happier. You are God's gift to me. You are my dream come true. I promise to love you more during the bad days and to keep fighting during the tough days. I will be your partner in everything from this day on. I cannot wait to walk down the aisle, marry you. I love you very much.
Joseph, sa harap ng Diyos at ng kanyang sambayanan, tinitipan kitang maging aking asawa sa hirap at ginhawa, sa dusa at ligaya. Ikaw lamang ang aking iibigin at itatanging karugtong ng buhay, ngayon at kailanman. She belongs to me. Ito na ang pinakahihintay natin. Sobrang saya. Kahit na sobra na dami natin pinagdaanan itong nakaraang linggo sa pagpe-prepare sa wedding, ito na, ikakasal na. Makapag-chill and relax na tayo. Sa honeymoon.
Ayaw ko sa iyo.
At alam ko na gusto mo mag-start ng vlog about travel and food. Kaya sana magustuhan mo itong gift ko para makapag-vlog ka na. Excited na din ako. Happy wedding day. I love you. She belongs to me.
But today's celebration of the sacrament of matrimony is not just about your love, no? It's not just about your love for each other, but it is primarily the overflowing love of God. So you love each other, but remember that God loved you first.
Martina, sa harap ng Diyos at ng kanyang sambayanan, tinitipan kitang maging aking may bahay sa hirap at ginhawa, sa dusa at ligaya. Ikaw lamang ang aking iibigin at itatanging karugtong ng buhay ngayon at kailanman. She belongs to me.
Loves me.
Heaven is strong,
Yeah, man.